How to disable login password and lock screen on Windows 10. Open Settings. Click on Accounts. Then select Sign In option from the left menu. Choose Never option and close the window. Click Start button and type NETPLWIZ. Click on the command. Click to unsec and then click Apply button. Type your password and click OK button. Click OK button again. Finally, restart your laptop to see the result.
Thanks for watching. You can find more video tutorials in WLearn YouTube channel.